Start with deep breaths, filling the lungs, and to fullest capacity. We're going to start with pulling our knees into our chest. Rocking side to side. That's good. of legs flattering. Lengthen the spine. To just calm the breaths. Next, we're going to bring our left leg into our chest. Move the right leg flat to the ground. And we're going to drop our left to the right. right lift. Flat. So have a deep breath. Both knees into the chest. You want to have the goal of rocking side to side. A couple of times. And switch to a little bit of forward backwards. And then slowly. When you're ready, you can sit. Next, we're going to go into a cobra pose. So bring the bottoms of your feet together. Comfortable stance, straight back, fall into a cobra. Thank you. Open eyes. Deep breath. And next, we want to stack our legs so the right leg's going to be up, left leg's going to be top. Here's the left leg. We're going to place our right hand on our left leg. Nice. You should keep your back nice and straight as you stay. Switch legs, so the left foot's on the bottom, right leg is on top. Put the left hand around the right knee and twist. Thank you. Eliza. Breath. And get into a comfortable sitting position. Then I give you guys a stretch. What we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the strap to the point where you can go over your head backwards without too much pain. Let's look at a nice stretch. Once you find that spot, we're gonna sit about into this position for about 3 seconds. Give a nice shoulder stretch. Feel free to go higher and lower, whatever your body needs at this moment. And relax. Take a couple deep breaths. Strap. I'm going to go back over again. This time, try to go back a little further. And again, a little higher, a little lower, whatever your body needs. Next, we want to take our hands and push back our head and tilt our head down and just let gravity pull your hands down to get a nice neck stretch. breaths. Next, we're going to go into a child's pose. Back stretch. Take 5 deep breaths, cat pounds with each breath. Here we're going to lower into a sphinx pose. Just bring it on. Keep your arms in a comfortable position. Take breaths. when you make your way back to table pose. We're going to slowly get on our backs. So lay down. Utilizing the strap once more. You're gonna put the strap around your left foot to whatever method you want. We're gonna hold our right leg flat to the ground, left leg straight up, and the strap is gonna help us stretch. Drop our left leg to the left. Do a nice deep stretch. Center, get the strap off, and lower the left leg. So we're going to put the strap on the right leg. And bring it straight up, using the strap to get a nice stretch. Thank you. thick strap and put your leg down into a shavasana. Thank you. hips and shoulders. And when you're ready, meet me in this position. Thank you for joining me for the class today. Namaste.